For Robert Talaska, it was just another Soddy Daisy football game managing the field.
There's nobody who loves Soddy Daisy more than Rob T.
He had no idea the field was about to be dedicated and named after him.
He has been here for every single football game, every single baseball game. The coaches take care of him. They come and get him. They take him home. And he belongs to this school, and those boys belong to him.
Probably the biggest thing about Robert is what he's doing out here today. He has always been a strong supporter of Soddy Daisy Athletics, and he manages just about anything and everything that he can manage.
Baseball coach Jared Hensley says Talaska moved to Soddy Daisy from New York when he was in high school after suffering a traumatic brain injury.
When he was young, he fell out of his apartment window. He was told because of his previous injuries he couldn't play football. So he started being the manager, and the rest is history.
Now, 41 years later, the school he loved so much is dedicating the football field to him.
Rob T. is and will always be Trojan number one. Robert Talaska.
The scoreboard of Soddy Daisy's football field now proudly bears Talaska's name.
It's been the biggest thing of my life, being a manager.
When asked how much longer he plans to stick with the athletic program,
until they tell me that I can't do it no more.
In Soddy Daisy, Caitlin Jones, WDEF News 12.